How you doing, my beautiful Jays? Welcome back to my homie Cassette. Cassette, today I have a quick Dollar Tree video for you guys. Now I have a quick question. Does your Dollar Tree been sucking lately? Because even though I do always tell you guys that my Dollar Tree sucks, lately it just sucked to the fullest. Like there is nothing there, nothing that makes me anymore. That's why I haven't come in here and show you guys a lot of Dollar Tree videos, because I cannot either find nothing that you guys share with me that I would like to get, or nothing that I think that should be worth it to share with you guys. So I keep it real. I'm not gonna show you something just to make a Dollar Tree video and have you go out there and spend that dollar when you can spend that dollar in something else that is more worth it. But being that said, I came across Dollar Tree the other day, this item in Dollar Tree the other day, and I thought I should give them a try. Now, I never had a diffuser ever in my life. You know, just the electrical ones, you know, that you plug in and you put your little scented oils in. But yeah, like these type I never had. So if you had this type of scented oils and you tried them before, please let me know in the comment below how they work for you. But being that said, let me just show you the corny thing that I've had to get for my husband. He needed the PVA shabby towels for the car, to clean up the car after he washed them. So I got him two of those. And these are the diffusers I found. These are from the brand Reed. And this is the fresh cut rose. And then the other one is called peach. And then the other one is called sage citrus. And then the other one is called garden rain. And then last one that leaves, which I already opened to show you guys, is the coconut scent one. Now I already opened the coconut scent and it looks like this. So you it comes with seven little sticks in the container, and when you smell the you know, the liquid, it has a truly coconut strong scent to it. Yeah guys, so I had it in the living room for like 20 minutes, and to be honest, I don't know if because I got my allergies, because when I have allergies I cannot smell nothing. I truly can't smell it. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave it out and then have my kids tell me if they smell, when they came in after school, if they smell the coconut scent. And then I come back in here and let you know if it's totally worth the dollar or not. But I just wanted to share with you guys what I was able to pick up at Dollar Tree this week. So being that said, thank you for watching, and I see you in my next video. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, share with friends and family, and if you're not part of this family here yet, please do so by subscribing, and don't forget to hit that bell notification so you will get notified every time I upload a video. So being that said, I'll see you in my next one. Bye-bye.